Yeah, they will. I'll come. Really important. They're getting right for better points at the moment. So Jack, you get yourself free, you get free, right? It's really hard for you to get the ball forward. Okay.
Let's go, Wilhelm.
Fantastic, great first on the ball.
Yeah, Sean Hills Radio. Exclusive coverage of the Division 2 Grand Final out here at Macclesfield Oval. And I must say, some pretty entertaining games in the earlier Grand Final.
Thank you. Come on.
jubilation of the Raiders there, as Bridgewater coming out the reserves flag 5-13 to $2.10. Bridgewater's first reserve flag in any division since 1992, so well done to them. And as you can see, Tomo, always grand finals are the winners and unfortunately there's the losers. Just yep. Paint the scene here for us.
That's exactly right. Now the Bridgewater boys are up and about. There's hugs.
There'll be a lot of love in the Bridgie Data Park tonight.
There's got to be a frop out there somewhere, surely. And just a couple of the Nairne boys just taking it all in of what could have been, mate.
Yeah, so that completes the obviously the lead up program to the A grade.